For Stay Woke Advent, we hear from Aaron Smith. Into the darkness, we hope, lighting our candles against the night. It is important that we keep our vigils of hope, that we stay awake and not succumb to the blindness of the darkness. It's important we keep our prayers, our dreams, our hope living and active, crying out to the only living, loving God, demanding justice, healing, restoration, reconciliation. It's important that we join with the church, praying, "Come, Lord Jesus, come." Stay woke.